Absolutely nailed down the line. Beautiful little soft shot from Rasmussen, setting up, from Astrup rather, setting up his partner. Going on out there now as well. Got help from his partner. He didn't need any more help. What an amazing point. What an amazing way to seal the opening game. Although it's exactly the position that they had in the first game. Well, that's not going to happen. So 21-16 it is, and we are going to have a decider in this men's doubles final. You won't get better entertainment than that. It's just gone wide. Well, that'll take him to the mid-game break with a two-point lead, but... Championship 21. Loving the dance from Rasmussen, and you've got to give credit for Kjær and Søgaard, who somehow took the first game.
Men's doubles champions,
It is their first World Tour title for 2 years.